Taliyah Cassadine. I am the current Miss Black Trans International, which is a part of the Black Trans Advocacy Conference in Dallas, Texas. I became an advocate last year because, like many girls, I was naive and I wanted to be a woman so bad that I chose the wrong brothers. And I let people inject me with silicone injections. And I became very sick, almost lost my life because of it multiple times. And ultimately, I ended up losing my breasts. So for those of y'all that did know me before last year, I was at 36D. And because of silicone injections, I had to have a double mastectomy. And it woke me up to realize that I am not the only one that's having this problem. There are many people walking around having these silicone injections put into them, and they're suffering. But they're afraid to say something to somebody because of the shame of it all. So I put myself on a platform of being transparent so people know that if I can do it and show everything, and y'all, you check me out on Facebook. My name is Taliyah Smith on Facebook. When I say I show it all, I take the bra off. I want you to see my scars. I want you to see how I had to have a skin graft just to put my nipples and areola back into place. I want y'all to see that. That way y'all can continue to spread my journey and let people know what is the risk of silicone injections and to transition the right way and the healthy way. Thank you.